God, could you imagine if we actually found that damn thing, that daemon?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, all right?
Well, I know, I'm just saying, what if we did? What if this whole thing was over tonight? Man, I'd sleep for a month. Go back to school, just be a person again.
You want to go back to school?
Yeah, once we're done hunting the thing. Why? Is there something wrong with that?
No, it's great. Good for you.
I mean, what are you going to do when it's all over?
It's never going to be over. There's going to be others. There's always going to be something to hunt.
But there's got to be something that you want for yourself.
Yeah, I don't want you to leave the second this thing's over, Sam.
Dude, what's your problem?
Why do you think I dragged you everywhere? Huh? And why do you think I came and got you at Stanford in the first place?
Because Dad was in trouble. Because you wanted to find the thing that killed Mom.
Yes, that, but it's more than that, man. You and me, Dad. I want us to be together again. To be a family again.
Dean, we are a family. I'd do anything for you, but things will never be the way they were before.
Could be.
I don't want them to be. I'm not gonna live this life forever. Dean, when this is all over, you're gonna have to let me go my own way.